Welcome to the game room.
Hello, hi everyone. Welcome to a game room where we play games. We're gonna play a Spookums. Look what I learned. So you do this, right?
Uh-huh.
And then you go like, fuck! It's not even been a minute.
Fuck! Okay.
Then you go like that. I fucked it up. Just hi! We're doing Resident Evil 4. Are we in Spain? Mexico? Where are we?
Portugal, isn't it? Or something?
Is Portuguese? Okay. I played a little bit of it. Okay.
We're in South America.
None of the above.
Okay. All right. Well, hi, everyone. We got a special guest. It's a handsome boy. He a Brian. Do you want to plug anything in?
Nah.
Awesome. Perfect. Lovely.
We have right. Today a Jess, a Brian, a Jesus, and a Jeremiah.
How did you know I was grabbing my water? Thanks for filling in the time.
Of course.
No seconds wasted.
I saw that need and I plugged it in right there.
Jess, you're good at plugging it in.
What can I say? You're welcome.
All right. Jeremiah, I understand that we're doing a, how do the professionals call it? A speed runo?
No, that's not what the professional they call it the bum rush mode.
Bum rush mode. We are right. Bum rushing this.
Well, let's I'm bum not. Rush this. It's not technically a speed run, I guess. I'm not doing all the tricks plus.
Okay.
Speed run is you're skipping the cutscenes as well because you're really trying to cut down on that time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's do it.
We're just running it in the fast motion.
Okay, fair. Let us go. There you go. Look at that.
Oh wait, this is serious.
This is super serial.
Oh, that poor lady. But also, the maps girl. Oh wait, no, I can't see her abs. Never mind. I thought it was her abs.
I mean,
now it's her face.
If you got abs like plaid, then.
I was trying to listen to what they were saying, but I think they're talking with the lisp, so that's why I wanted to say Spain because it's
yeah, I learned Spanish from Spain, and then my coworkers, I don't remember what I said, but they laughed really hard and called me Enrique Iglesias because of the lisp.
I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training.
He was ass.
Missions nearly killed me.
Oh no!
But at least I kept my mind off.
Yeah, is that a government special issue?
If I could just
haircut.
What happened that night.
That's not
pain, even for a second. This time, it can be different.
Like how serious he is. So serious.
So serious.
So serious. This is such a serious boy.
He broody.
We're so broody. So serious. There he goes.
So tell me, Yankee. Why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Oh.
Wow.
Fucking wow. Oh, just such horrible issues. This is so hard for me.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way
with
out here
with marshmallows. Half-open peasant blouse. Love it.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us.
Oh.
My lips don't move when I speak. It's my secret cap.
Well then. Should be just another day in the office, right?
Well, the animator said they're not gonna. They're gonna be here a few minutes anyway. It'll be fine. They'll forget.
We're only fucking doing this for Japan. Fuck the rest of the countries. Yeah. With how bumpy that road is, I would not drive that fast.
Especially not in a station wagon.
Yeah. They got them specialized shocks. It doesn't shake the car on that bumpy. It just
Yeah.
Dude's gonna go dig 100 hole.
No one talks like that. Who the fuck wrote that line?
Oh.
Coming from narrow-minded ass Mexican over here.
One hell of a gloomy place, I swear.
He technically said this is a aesthetic forest, but whatevs. It sounds better when you say gloomy.
Yeah.
I love this man.
I love his well, his feet. Partner just insinuated that he was drunk, so I guess that makes some sense.
Yes. I mean, for sure.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Scrolling TikTok.
That's something on my ground. Scrolling TikTok. That's what the grandparents always say too. If we take it forever in the bathroom.
Fall in.
Fall in.
Fell into the tree.
Thanks for helping me.
Dude, these are the worst cops.
I know! Don't want to get a parking ticket. You're cop. Shouldn't you go look for your partner?
I'm not getting
paid. Y'all are carrying guns. Maybe tone it down a little.
So this is a third person, so we will see them bum rush.
Oh.
If not you say so myself.
Them bum
rush.
Jeremiah, if you miss one shot, I'm going to say this is not an expert run.
Oh, I mean, I am going to miss one shot. Yo,
you missed one? Yeah, right, lower there. Already missed one thing.
Oh. Oh,
poor baby.
That's a sad baby.
Sad baby.
That's very
He's sleeping.
Yeah.
Every single dead baby is sleeping.
Yeah. I don't care if they have, you know, blood or guts or whatever. It's they're sleeping. That's all it is. It's somebody else's.
Leon.
That's all it is.
He just runs back to the car. He's like, your partner turned into a goat. Now he's dead.
Love that.
Anyone home?
Should I check this door? No? Okay.
Okay.
Oh, did it not open? Alright.
I mean, it's open. Let's go check. Sir, like, let's go check the door.
I mean, Jeremiah, this is your a bum run. So, like, you let us know.
Oh.
Judgment
is not high. That's interesting. Is it? I don't know.
There's nothing in here, to be honest with you. That was it.
Do your thing. Oh. Oh. Already, there's traps on the wall. That's
always wanted a bear trap room.
I know, right?
I mean, everyone has a bear trap room.
You don't have a bear trap room?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Look at that
camera angle.
That was a good shot. Just so firm and just.
Who's calling Felicia? You know a key?
Nope, not saying it.
What is it, Jess?
Nothing.
You said it out loud. You have to say the whole sentence, bro.
Them pants work so well, and I really like them. That's what I was gonna say. Yeah.
Agreed. You're gonna have to write that on the report now.
Right.
A broke man neck. He fell.
Incident report. He accidentally the shit out of some guy.
He accidentally fell by himself.
He fell
on my foot by accident.
Yeah.
I
mean that is what the cops would probably write down.
I was just practicing my spin kicks and he just came up behind me. Not my fault.
damn spin kicks. They're just so perfectly poised. He ran right into him.
See, I love the decor in here.
I know.
It's so perfect. It's like
it's perfect for hot like, topic.
I'm just trying to catch me a goth girl, a GF. Like,
right?
Yeah, this, we're just in a hot topic.
Yeah. That's what I was saying.
I mean, well, Hot Topic in the 2000s. Hot Topic nowadays, you just need like Naruto posters and One Piece posters.
Yeah, he did. He for sure did.
Are you sure? He could be sleeping.
Yeah.
We never really know.
Could be corn syrup. He just chugged some red corn syrup. I don't know.
I mean, yeah, he's sweeping it off. His face is a little like bluish. So I would say maybe no oxygen there, but maybe I'm wrong.
Is oxygen blue?
I mean, lack of oxygen turns your skin blue.
Not mine. Turns mine orange.
No fucking fancy. Way. Oh,
sir, your neck is off.
Oh dear.
Leon, astonished that somebody survived his sweet spin kick.
What even the hell, bro? You're supposed to die.
Bye.
Bye.
Let me get this green herb.
What?
That herb.
In my Christian household? No, thank you.
Yes, that will hold them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lock the door.
The music cut off. Therefore, you're safe.
Yeah.
Uh huh. That's what that means.
There's some sleeves around those candles.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
What evidence do you have? Oh, that's the president's daughter. Okay, I was like, what the fuck evidence do you have? Okay, never mind. I was gonna complain.
The picture of the evidence
in front of you, Jesus. Yeah. No, wait, my bad.
That whole wall that has pictures and maps.
Gotta go. Talk later.
Yeah, I gotta go. I'm about to get my shit rocked.
Time for another spin kick.
Oh, no, not a spin kick this time, just a leap out the window.
Man, Henry really loves this show.
Right?
Oh, that was Smithers.
Oh, Smithers. He's fucking enjoying the... No, you're good, dude. Just letting you know. I love that purple flame.
Right?
That's a Hot Topic flame.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is that guy? Is he gonna sell you something? Is he the what are you buying, what are you selling guy? I heard rumors about him.
That's him.
And he's just like, hey, I got a yo-yo for you. You want a yo-yo? time for me to write my poetry.
We don't need no stinking yo-yos.
Yeah, this is my equipment at the moment. Just a handgun.
Holy shit, you have so Magnum, many slots.
And the sniper rifle, because I need that for the village scene.
Hey. How you doing?
Oh, hello.
Look at that giant puppy behind
you.
There's also the Chicago typewriter. You want me to get
the big boy.
Unlimited?
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah, just fucking add that unlimited fucking...
Oh, it focused you. Wow, neat.
I'll get the infinite launcher if I need it, or when I need it. Not if.
Okay.
I'm gonna need it probably later.
Okay, fair.
Saving is for losers.
Okay, sure, man.
I'll use the... in the Magnum, so you can see how strong this thing is.
Yeah, Jeremiah, show me your Magnum.
Right on the wiener.
Oh my. Just so I like
zombie
it.
Zombie weak point.
I'm not gonna lie, whenever I do a shooting game or anything, I usually aim for the crotch.
It's the best place to hit.
I know, because it incapacitates them.
You know, the amount of times I play this game, I always forget that bear trap right there. In the beginning.
I thought you were a professional jamer, Jeremiah.
You know, even professional jamers forget things sometimes. Good.
I'm not a gamer.
I'm a jamer.
You kind of are, sir.
No, you're good.
I will say this. You kind of are.
Do it. I believe in you.
Okay. Oh, here's the... Shoot. Here's the first speed run.
Yep.
One shoot.
Do it.
Are you gonna fucking just kill all of them, or are you gonna fucking shoot the thingy?
Run in and kill him.
Oh. Oh, he's got... he knows.
Oh, no.
Oh, damn it!
No, no. The old lady's gonna get the chancla.
No, no, that's a one shot. That's a one shot, one kill.
Don't let that old man in.
Yeah.
Oh, as we know, axes are notoriously unable to break through boards.
Oh, chainsaw yeah. Boy!
Like, woo-hoo. It's their one weakness, boards.
Boards going the other way, in front of boards going up and down.
I mean, that man could not climb through that, that board at all, that window.
Oh, that chainsaw guy's definitely not coming for me.
No.
Oh.
You know what? I used the chainsaw a while ago, and I gotta say, they wouldn't make a very good weapon. I knocked the fucking chain off of it, like,
damn, it was
by
one
accident,
shot.
Going through a log. Huh?
What the fuck?
That was it.
The speedo run, though.
This will take, like, about 10, 15 minutes, I think. Like original time.
There's your first hack, kids.
All right.
Yeah, that's there's your first hatchet. So
I didn't like that one.
They said they have to serve the bell.
The bell. The bell needs serving.
That the bell is God Almighty.
I honestly thought you were talking about the Taco Bell.
No.
The Bell of Tacos?
Yeah. Is that what they mean? Is yes, that what that's... they mean? They have a bell that says, okay, taco time.
It's not taco time.
That is insensitive.
What?
I think you know. I think you know what time it is.
What time is it?
Where's everyone going? Adventure time!
Bingo!
Bingo time!
Yeah, Leon, bingo. That's probably it.
And now we're playing Resident Evil 4!
He's like, man, no one was there to fucking say my kick was cool or laugh at my jokes. This job sucks.
Large window. There's a path on the far side of it.
Is there now?
Copy that.
Those skulls cancer and kill whales, apparently.
Those skulls come out from my controller, not in the TV.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, like, there was a second of mute there, but
yeah.
I thought it was just my end.
No, it was me too.
Okay. Oh, it makes sense that it's coming out from the controller. That's more immersive for the player. But not you, audience.
No.
Well, if you read the thing,
they hate you. There it is.
Well, they can't read the thing because our faces are blocking our thing.
No.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Whoa. Nice.
Oh, this is a second speedrun thing. Hopefully, I do it correctly.
Oh.
Nope, I didn't do it correctly.
Not all the time. Oh, look at that wooden cog.
Yeah, that was.
Wait, is that a Minotaur?
No.
What are you doing?
Oh boy.
Oh.
That hurt.
Oh, that's a big boy.
Yeah.
That's a very big boy.
That's a.
Steve, he's single.
Yeah, right.
Oh, okay. Hey, girl.
She's married to the hammer.
Whoop.
Oh, that was fucking good.
That was really good.
That was fucking good. God damn, kill that was good. That. Oh, his butthole is shiny. Wow, oh, never mind.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Okay, he got fresh.
Spin kick.
Just fucking only in her face. Why was that funny? I'm sorry.
Because we were talking
about his fucking lady, she just kicked back.
A spin kick is a surprisingly good crowd control technique.
I love it.
Oh my god. That was too funny.
Call out your shots. Like,
oh no!
Gunshot!
It's more effective when you yell it out to them.
Oh, yeah,
they,
okay. Exactly.
Yeah.
Everybody. When they're aware of it.
Spin kick!
Okay, I'm just gonna run now.
Oh, I always thought that corajo was such a fucking weird thing to say. Because it doesn't really translate to, like, damn it or anything. It's more like, I don't know. Corajo's like, ugh, I'm frustrated. Like, that's kind of what it sounds like to me. I don't know. It's just like, you're exclaiming a frustration. I don't know. Whatever.
Oh, I think it's just locked.
You're locked. Oh, are you?
Spin kick! Right.
So, you know.
Yeah, the frame rate is really bad.
They're zombies, right?
Yeah.
Sorta.
Ish. Oh, that's a... That baby's just sleeping.
Sleeping baby.
Yeah. Well, they turned the other cop into a cow and killed him.
That's exactly what it was.
Or that.
Oh, all right. Yeah, sure.
Wait.
Okay.
I just tried
to grab you.
That was it.
There it goes.
What do they pay taxes for if the bridges are just going to fall down when you shoot
right.
them?
I mean... There he is.
Oh.
We're going to break you into pieces. Is what that lady just said.
Oh, nice.
That didn't make sense.
Oh, that hurt.
Jeremiah.
I know, I blocked it.
Why would you let her break you into pieces?
I don't know.
I didn't.
I would.
Are you looting the bodies as you're walking by?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, that's what every
good
adventurer
job.
Does.
Because that's... No, you always have to loot the body.
Well, not all of it. I just loot the monies.
Okay, well, loot the monies.
That way you can buy pizza later.
Count the money!
Jeremiah!
I thought the bear trap was in the grass.
Oh.
God damn, Jeremiah, you cannot fall into another
bear
trap. You have shit in D&D now.
Do you need some healings, my friend?
Yeah.
I feel like you need some healings.
That's a fucking great idea. I'm gonna fucking steal it. I'm gonna use it in D&D. And the next time someone calls me out for it, I'm gonna be like, yeah, I fucking stole that from Resident Evil 4.
Because
it was genius.
Oh, there goes the frame rate. Oops.
Yeah. It's been chugging for me the whole time.
Yeah. It's...
No.
Oh.
It's too many things.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think when there's too many things.
Yeah. It's okay. It's like when you play Mario and you wait for too many Goombas to load up on the screen and it just fucking lags forever.
I saw too many Goombas at House of Blues.
Oh.
How were they?
I don't know. There was a lot of them.
You can break a padlock with a fucking knife?
Yeah, why not?
I didn't think that was a thing, but okay.
I mean, it's not.
Oh, the hammer I can kind of see.
Oh, I think I need really some healing.
Thank you! That's what I did say!
Knee shot.
Crotch shot. Spin kick.
Knee shot, crotch shot.
There you go. Crotch shots. It's the most effective, I swear. Well, besides headshot.
It is. Why would you announce that? He's like, I'm behind you, idiot. Alright.
I saw that grenade too.
Oh, like, damn, that fucking looked painful. Shit.
Fine. You want to die real quick? There you go.
Just fucking grenade launch everything.
Okay.
I'll just magnum everything.
Okay.
The hard thing about the magnum is it's very inaccurate.
Oh, that, yeah. The
barrel's like 2 feet long.
Yeah. Yeah. See how long that is.
You can't hit a target with that. I don't know, man. I'll go back to the academy.
He said he's better with knives.
Murder. Okay.
Fucking murder.
Murder.
Fucking murderalize them.
He didn't even do anything. He just immediately stabbed them.
That wasn't even really a zombie, just like...
I know.
Like, I'm trying to let you out, hostage.
Oh, it looks like a little sausage.
That hurts, you know? It seemed like you really wanted to talk. Observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke? You know, those things will kill you. Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy. Who are you?
Whoa.
Stop right there.
Fuck them.
Oh.
All right.
Oh, that's a
you don't remember
pose.
That hat.
Time for a little shotty.
That was interesting. Oh, chapter end.
Chapter end? What was that? Do we get spoilers? No, don't spoil it for me. I want to know what it was.
Yeah, I don't want to
know. Find out later. What was it? Tell me now. No, don't tell me now.
Okay. I won't tell you.
What was it? Jeremiah, what was it?
I'll tell you.
Okay, don't ruin it.
I won't tell you.
Okay. All right. Oh, after this cutscene.
Yep.
It begins.
Voldemort.
It's Papa Palpatine.
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 What is Palpatine's voice?
Palpamort.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it. Hey, Yankee. Got a name? No one calls people Yankees anymore.
It's.
I love that they spell it like that.
Yeah. I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me,
they the wrong spot to vacation, eh? It's the 2000s. Of course they spell it that way.
They don't like to move. So stop moving. Look how easy it is to break. I can see, you're thinking. Bet you've
been in spots like this before, huh? End up with a long-haired dude?
I mean, I've been in spots like that before.
I bet.
Talk. Now. All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, senorita.
Before we talk, please give me a kiss. See, like that man, they could have given him an ass, but they chose not to. That was an intentional decision.
Yes, they
Leon has an ass.
He's got an ass that won't quit.
Well,
I knew who you were going to be staring at the whole time.
Yeah.
Well, he's not going to have an ass when he has a default costume.
Sir, they were chained, and you still fucked up.
Oh, nice.
I need someone to explain the physics.
Break of the neck.
Yeah, I don't. But that's the physics of it. A break in the neck.
Leon doesn't give a shit about the laws of physics.
Like, did you see my kick?
Did you see the roundhouse spinny kick?
All right. We're gonna pause it here, and all you guys in the lands of the Utube. Hope you enjoyed this one, but if you're watching this on Twitch,
stick around, we'll be right back.
Pretend the frame rate was perfect the whole time and you enjoyed it every second of it. And if you didn't, I'm gonna be so sad.
Right,
my feelings were hurt. But all right, we'll see you in a minute, guys. All right, adios. Welcome to the game room.
Welcome to the game room.